easy peasy.
Thank you.
What doth life? You snows, you lows. You sleeped, you weeped. You napper, you get slapper. You slumber, a cucumber. You take some Zeds, you get out of my heads. You slumber, ham, burger, I don't want to talk about nothing else.
Yeah.
Let's do it.
I left my bag at work.
Oh, you did?
With my wallet. Okay. Yeah, no.
Is anyone there right now? You won't be able to get on base. What time do you work?
8:30.
What time do they close?
8 o'clock.
That's 5 minutes.
Yeah. I mean, the door, there would be a door that's open. Uh-huh. And I can walk in, but I...
You have the key to the office.
No, I don't have the key to the office. My forms of IDs and you have to get on these.
The only way you can go about it is go in the morning, go to the visitor center in front of the gate, you wait there, and I'll go get your ID.
How can you go? They don't open.
What time do they open?
They open at 9.
Oh. You're going to have to text someone then.
I don't, but no one's going to be there unless Jessica's going to be there. And I don't have a number.
What time did she get in?
8:30.
Same time as you?
Yeah.
That's fine then. Can't help it. Just explain yourself. I'll go in your place. Knock on the door or whatever. And see if I can get to your back.
Well,
I'll bring it back. The other option is to go get a visitor's ID, a visitor's pass. From the visitor center.
And then what do I do with that?
What if you do if you can't? Well, ask. We'll figure it out tomorrow. Because you don't have Robert's number. Even if you do call him, well, is he going to bring it? We'll just work it. We'll figure it out tomorrow.
Well, I need to figure it out because I need to work in the morning, but I need to...
Yeah, I know. We're going tomorrow. We will go tomorrow and get it. Unless you can contact someone now, whoever has a key. We'll swing by their house and we'll just borrow the key and you can return it tomorrow.
No, no one has a key. We lock them in a lock.
What kind of lock is it?
It's an auto... It's a lock without keys in it. We don't have keys.
Okay, then do you have a passcode, whatever? Do you know how to unlock it?
No.